So let's talk about bit manipulation operation. So first of all, let's look at an example. So this is an example. As usual, we're gonna have address, label, opcode, and operand here. So this address 100, LDM, binary 01010101. You end the sample. So what is sample? Sample is just a label. So later on, we'll know what this label is. And the next step is actually storing the content accumulator into this label answer. And the next address is 103 here with this label sample here. Actually has a number of binary 01001111. So this is actually the label sample with this particular value. And the label answer has an empty value before the assembly instructions begin. And finally at address 105, we'll just end the program. And next, let's look at the trace table. So as usual, we're gonna have register and memory address. So ACC is empty, means that the initial value of the accumulator is empty. And address 103 is actually for label sample. And 104 is actually the address for label answer. So 103 address has an initial value of 01001111 as defined here, and 104 is blank as the initial value. So let's look at the next step. So LDM binary 01010101 will load this into the accumulator. So the accumulator gonna have 01010101 here. And next is gonna be, you're gonna end the sample, means that you're gonna end the content in the accumulator with the value from the sample here, which is 103 here. So you see, 00 you get 011 you get 1, 00 you get 010 you get 001 you get 011 you get 101 you get 011 you get 1. Therefore, this is the final answer in the accumulator. And the next step is STO answer, means that I'm going to store this content in the accumulator into the memory address 104 with the label answer. So what happens is that the blank value in address 104 going to be updated to the content of accumulator, which is 01000101. So that's the answer. And now let's talk about mask out under bit masking. So first of all, let's look at the problem statement. The problem statement is mask out, which means you are blanking out with 0 for bit position 1, 3, 4, and 6 of the accumulator content of 00010101. What it means is that you're just gonna make the bits 1, 3, 4, and 6 into 0. So let's look at this. 1 is 0 right now, so it's already 0, and 3 is 0, and then 4 is 1. And then 6 is 0. You're just gonna make this 1, 3, 4, 6 bit into 0. That's the purpose of masking out. And let's look at the solution. So you'll use an end mask. So you use a 0 bits for position to mask out and 1 bits for position to retain. So let's look at the walkthrough. So first of all, you have this number here. So let's look at this. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. These are all the bits. And then we just copy the value from the top. So it's 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. And then we want to mask out bit 1, 3, 4, 6. So 1, 3, 4, 6. So we want to make all of these bits, the one highlighted in green, into 0. So what we do is that we just use the end mask. Let us look at this. This one you want to maintain 1. You want to remove 0. Maintain 1. Remove 0. Remove 0. Maintain 1. Remove 0. Maintain 1. Therefore, for bits that you want to maintain, you just put 1. And for the bits that you want to make it 0, you just put 0. See? 0 here, 0 here, 0 here, 0 here, and all the other bits are all 1. So this is the final result. 00000101. So we managed to use the end mask to mask out the bits that we don't want. And now let's look at how can we set individual bits using bit masking. So let's start with the problem statement here. So it means that we're going to convert K, the capital K, to small letter K, where ASCII code for big capital K is 75, and ASCII code for small letter K is 107. So for those of you who forget what ASCII is, definitely refer back to my lesson in chapter 1. So basically it means that 75 represents capital letter K and 107 represents small letter K. So you want to convert this capital letter K to small letter K. So what you do here is that you use the OR mask, 1 bits for position to set, 0 bits for position to retain. So for bits that you want to convert to 1, you just use 1 bit, and for bits that you want to retain, you just use 0 bit using the OR mask. So what happens is that you're just going to convert this number from 75 into 107. And let's look at the walkthrough. So this is capital letter K. Let's look at the bit. So we have 7654321 0 here. So this is the binary form for capital letter K, which is 75. You can do a rough calculation. You should get 75 from this binary number here. And what we do here is that we want to convert this into 107. So we're gonna use a mask bit, so it's the OR bit. So what happens is that in order to convert this number to 107, we need to change bit 5 into 1. And 2 to the power of 5 is actually 32. So what you do here is that you're just doing a basic math calculation, which is 75 plus 32. So for bit 5 will be 1, but for all the other bits will be 0 because you want to maintain the bits. And let's look at the answer. So this is the answer. So let's just do a quick walkthrough. So OR gate, 00 you get 0, 10 you get 1, 01 you get 1, 00 get 0, 10 you get 1, 00 get 0, 10 get 1, 10 get 1. Therefore, this is how you can set individual bits using an OR mask. So I hope you have a better understanding of bit manipulation operation after going through this video. If you enjoyed the video, definitely give my video a thumbs up so that more people can see this video, and subscribe to the channel to learn more topics about computer science. If you're taking Cambridge AS level computer science, definitely check out my full online course at www.haguin.school, which covers various topics under the full syllabus. Thank you, and I see you again then. Bye bye.